none of us can hear the difference.
Good afternoon, everybody, and welcome to this special meeting of Fredericton City Council, the purpose of which is to call forward our dear friend Heather McLaughlin for a 25-year pin presentation. Anyway, getting back to more serious business, I'll call the city clerk for the purpose of the meeting.
Thank you. By order of his worship, Mayor Brad Woodside, a special city council meeting scheduled for Thursday, January 29, 2009, at 5:00 in the council chamber, City Hall. The purpose of the special meeting is to adopt a resolution to set the date for public presentation of the proposed bylaw relative to the municipal plan amendment, rezoning, and subdivision, 1600 and 1650 Union Street, Costco.
This is in Deputy Mayor's ward, I believe. Then I'll ask you, Deputy Mayor, to lead us through this.
Thank you, Your Worship. Be resolved that the council hereby directs that an appropriate bylaw to amend the municipal plan be prepared to redesignate the property shown on Schedule C, attached to and forming part of this resolution, from endowment conservation to endowment development, that the proposed bylaw be referred to the Plan Advisory Committee for the views of the committee, that the public notice requirements of Section 25 of the Community Planning Act be fulfilled, and that the regular council meeting of Monday, February 5th, 2009, at 7:30 p.m.
You say 5th?
February 9th, 2009.
Why do this again?
At 7:30 p.m. at the council chamber, City Hall, be set as the time and place for the public presentation of the proposed bylaw. And I so move the resolution.
Second by Councilor Stephen Hicks for PAC. Is that all right? Is there any discussion?